10 laps. Weeks and Bright on the front row. Knowles and Womack, row number two. The green flag flies, and we're racing. Grand and Bright hard on the gas. Slides out of turn number two, and everybody catches back up to him. Weeks trying to make that car sick on the inside. Here comes Matt Knight. Matt Knight down on the inside. Terry Knowles on the top side. Clyde Alexander rounds out your first five as Bright starts to pull away. And the caution will have to fly as Dennis Likens is down on the bottom side of turn number four. So the caution comes out with two laps complete. And Matthew Knight side by side, Knowles and Alexander. Look at Bright playing some games, and away we go. Knight trying to stay side by side. Here comes Knowles. They'll go three wide into turn three. Knowles backs out of that sandwich. Here they come three wide again down the front straightaway. Just like that, Dakota Weeks is back to third place, fourth place. Here comes Knowles on the inside of Matt Knight. Richard Good trying to make it three wide as they bump and bang out of turn four. Brandon Bright out front. He'll get the cross flags halfway home, halfway to go. Brandon Bright setting sail for the pole position. Knowles, Knight, Alexander, and Good providing the chase. But everybody's kind of slid into their running position. White flag flies just one more time around the bull ring. As Noonan's very own Brandon Bright will win heat race number one. Knowles will come home second. Matt Knight third. Clyde Alexander and Richard Good followed up by Dakota Weeks. Womack, Bobby Arnold, and Dennis Likens will see them all. So Brandon Bright trying to win his first in the B Cadet class. We'll go across the scales in front of Johnny Walls, and if he gets the thumbs up, he will start on the pole tomorrow night. And he gets the thumbs up, so Bright will be on the pole. A great young driver out of LaGrange, Michael Page, the 18 car, Roger Arnett, a former champion. So 10 laps will decide the outside row starting positions to see who goes side by side to bring the field to green tomorrow night with Brandon Bright. Green flag flies, and away we go. Page takes advantage of that high side momentum to take the race's first lead down through three and four. Trailer charges hard, but he'll slide up the hill. And it didn't take long for Brant Duke to move up to the fourth position. He'll get to the inside of Arnett. Now he's in third as he tries to chase down Michael Page. Johnny Sinchcomb and Wiley McDaniel getting together here on the front straightaway. Both of them keep the cars going straight and will stay green. Blant Duke trying to figure out this gumbo clay as he chases down the 18-year-old, the trailer. Page has picked up right where he left off last Saturday night as he is in control of this one. The white flag will fly as he comes underneath flagman Jason Dykes. Page will win it. Trailer will settle for second. Duke will come to finish third. Wiley McDaniel also coming from the tail end of the field to finish in the number four spot. And Roger Arnett will come home in fifth. So the B Cadet field is now set for tomorrow night as well.